When I downloaded this app, I just scanned my hand and it gave me an instant palm reading. Swipe up to get it yourself.